Okay, we are going to look at measure of location for group data. Measure of location are what? Mean, median, and mode. We start with the first one, mean. Mean for group data can be calculated in two ways. The first one, mean without assumed mean. And the second one, mean with assumed mean. Now, mean without assumed mean is given by this formula, summation fs over summation f. You already know this formula. We have used it during the time of ungroup data. So can we go to mean with assumed mean? This is the formula for it, where a is the assumed mean, which will be given to you in the question. If it is not given, you can use any value for it. Choose any value of your choice. You will still arrive at the same answer. F is your frequency. Your D is your deviation, which is given as X minus A. Your S are the value given to you in the question. YA is the assumed mean, given or not given.